two, and one. And of course, we're going to march those legs and get that heart rate going. Let's go 10, 9, 8, and 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and run it out with those feet. We'll go 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and excellent job with that. Now, bring your arms right up to here. We're going to bring the same elbow down, the same knee. So we're going like this and down. Again, I want you to look down on your opposite knee. So look down and tap. Again, look down and tap. And you'll feel this in your side obliques. It's one of the most important things as far as strengthening that upper and lower back here. So we're going to go 5 and 4, 3, make sure you're breathing, and 2, excellent work, 1, keep those arms up, same thing, other side, so we're looking down at that other knee and lifting and touching that elbow, again, feeling that squeeze right in that side oblique, those side abdominals here, again, don't forget to breathe, sit up straight, we're going to go 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and let's march those legs. We'll go 3, 2, 1, and excellent job with that. Now I want you to cross your legs. Put your right leg over. Bring your arms up like this. We're going to lean forward just a little bit, and then we're going to lean on back until those feet slightly lift off the ground, then bring it back down and bring it back. Those feet will lift up as you feel your abs tighten here. We're going to do 3 more. So lift them up. Squeeze your core. Bringing it down again. Lean back as far as you can. And then those feet will lift. And bring it back again. This is tough. We got 1 more here. And bringing it back. And set those down. And let's march those legs. And we'll go 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and excellent job. Arms are up here. We're going to go this way and that way. Again, we'll go this way and that way. And we'll go 10, 9, 8, 7, and 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and excellent job. Now I want you to cross. Put your left leg on front. Keep those hands up. We're going to lean forward. Feel the stretch. Lean back as far as you can. Let those feet lift up and bring it back down. These are tough. And bring it on back. Let those feet lift up and bring it on down. And we got 3 more here. And lean back as far as you can. Squeeze those abs and bring it forward. We got 2 more. Lean it back. Tighten those abs and bring it forward. We got 1 more here. Lean back as far as you can. Lift those feet, bring it on down, and let's march those legs, and we'll go 3, 2, 1, and run it out here nice and quick. We'll go 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and excellent job. Now bring those feet up, really squeeze, really engage this core here, and tighten up those muscles. We'll go 3, 2, squeeze them, and 1, and let's bring those legs up and down, and 3, 2, 1, and excellent job. Now I want you to grab onto your TheraBand. We're going to wrap it around the top and the bottom. Bring those legs nice and wide. Arms are coming up through bicycles. Opposite legs here to opposite elbows. So we're going this way and that way. Again, nice and slow here as we start slow and controlled. We're going to go 10, 9, 8, good work, 7, squeeze those abs, and 5, nice and slow, 4, 3, 2, 1, and excellent, keep that band around those feet. I want you to raise it up, squeeze your abs, try to keep your legs apart. You have to have one leg on the ground, that's okay, but try to keep them apart, squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. I can really feel the fan yourself.
Bring it over.
Run it out with those feet. We'll go 3, 2, 1. Keep your legs nice and wide. six, five, four, squeeze that core every 3, 2, 1, and ass the jaw with that. Okay, roll those shoulders. I want you just to bring it right here. We're gonna go a little bit faster here. So we're going this way. Just a little bit of motion, not the full range here. Just nice and side to side. You can feel it starting to tighten up. We're gonna go 3, 2, 1, and let's switch it now to the other side again. Just little ranges of motion here, kind of mini crunches, and we're gonna go 10, 9, 8, 7 again. Feel it right here. 6, 5. This works those love handles in 2, 1, and excellent job with that. Now I want you to set down that dumbbell, but stay standing up. Now make sure it doesn't roll out there. Now, with this one, I want you to just hold it just like this. You're gonna bring that leg across. So it's kind of like a leg crunch here, and you're just kind of twisting those arms. So you're gonna look straight to the side. To the side. So straight to the side. Just a nice twist. This is balance. Core is all about balance here. We're gonna go 5, 4. Good work. 3, 2. Nice job. 1. Excellent job. Now other side again, just like this. We're switching just to the side. We're looking forward and to the side again. Forward and to the side. Again, we're going to go 10. Bring it down. 9. Bring it down again. Feel the squeeze right in here. Feel your hips working. Feel your balance. Tighten that core. We're going to go 4. 3. Good work. 2. Nice job. Last 1. And let's march those legs. Let's go 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. A little jog here for some calorie burning. We're going to go 3, 2, 1. And excellent job. Now, with your hands, we're going to mini squat down. We're going to push them over our head. And I want you to lift them like this at that slight angle. Squeeze your abs here for 3, 2, 1, bring your arms down, stand that up. We're going to do that 2 more times. So mini squat down, bring your arms right on up. Squeeze your core for 3, 2, squeeze those abs. 1, bring it down, stand up nice and tall. 1 more time, mini squat down. Arms are straight out in that angle. Squeeze your abs for 3, 2. 1, and excellent job. We got 1 more standing thing. We're going to bring our arms all the way over our head here. So bring them all the way up, just like this. We're going to go this way and that way. And we're going to have nice wide legs here so we can go through this range of motion. And we're going to go 10. This is like a stretch. 9. Very important to stretch out these abs. And 7. 6, don't forget to breathe. 5, 4, good work. 3, 2, last 1, and now let's just crisscross those arms and then start to stretch. Now, when it comes to the core, stretching is the most important thing. Now, when we're doing those crunches, I know it burns. We have to stretch out our muscles, we have to stretch those hamstrings, those glutes, and all those abdominal muscles that we work. So we're just going to start right here. We're going to go 3, 2, 1. And now we're going to go into that swim where we rotate our hips and bring it into a front crawl, or curl around and around for 3, 2, 1. And back crawl again around and around. And we'll go 3, 2, 1. And excellent job here. Rub those abs a little bit, but bring those arms right out here. Close your fists. We're going to go side to side. We're going to go 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Kind of tighten those abs. 4, 3, 2, 1. And excellent job. Now we got to lean into this chair. We're going to bring this leg forward. Have to push that back heel down. Push that knee in. Push into your chair and feel that stretch on the back part of your calf. And we're going to go 3, 2, 1. Excellent job. Now straighten this leg just like this. I want you to push downward again. You're going to feel it right through here. Push that heel into the ground. You can slightly reach down. Again, we're stretching our hamstrings. Typically, when our hamstrings are tight, it causes pressure on our back. So switching feet around. We're pushing this knee in. That back heel is down. Push into your chair. Feel that stretch on that back calf. And again, like I said, anytime our muscles are tight, it tends to hurt in our back. So we're going to stretch those out here. We'll go 3, 2, 1, and straighten that front leg. Push that heel into the ground. Feel the stretch behind that hamstring and reach your hand on down. And keep this leg straight. Feel the stretch behind that leg, and we'll go 3, 2, 1, and excellent job. Now we're going to bring our feet back like this. We're going to push our hips back. We're going to sink our shoulders, looking right down at the ground. Straighten those arms. Feel this behind your legs, through your back, and we'll go 3, 2, 1, and again, excellent job. Now we're going to come just like this. We're going to keep both feet together. Use your chair if you have to, and we're just going to reach right on down. You don't need that chair. Just kind of wiggle those fingers here. We're going to go 3, 2, 1, and standing up nice and slow. Now if you grab onto those hips and just roll them out here. And these hips also get tight. Cause some pain in the back. It has weakness through our abs. We're going to loosen them up here. And let's go 3, 2, 1, other direction. We're going to round and around, and we'll go 3, 2, 1, and again, excellent job with that first core routine. Now, after this one, again, you should be mixing and matching these workouts in with other things.